Hey friends, what's up? Welcome back to Growing with the Greens. If you're new, my name is Addie, and today I have for you another cleaning video to hopefully help motivate your mood on this very Monday.
I read a beautiful quote the other day about cleaning. It read, "Cleaning and organizing is a practice, not a project," by Megan Francis. I've learned a very valuable lesson about cleaning in the last couple of years, and that is, routines are everything. They are the waymakers and the day savers. They are the practice of creating the habit of being organized and clean. Today I'm sharing with you my daily must cleans, the things that I work on every single day that help make my space feel neat and my head feel clear. Hashtag anxiety problems. I share my mind with no censorship. I can't stand walking into my bedroom and having the bed be a mess. So the number teardrops hanging from your upper lip, clinging on, afraid to fly, and I wait for the night when I wait. Time. If there's one thing that I hate more than having a dirty house, it's cleaning it. But the job has got to get done. Hope this video motivated you to get your ass up and clean something. By the way, if you are new to this channel, welcome. My name is Addie. If you're a chick that digs cleaning motivation, stick around, take a look at any of our other videos. There's tons of videos on this channel for you to enjoy, and there's a whole playlist dedicated to getting you in the mood and motivated to clean your space. If you like what you see, I would love to welcome you to our growing fam. You can hit that subscribe button, and don't forget everyone to turn on the bell so that you receive notifications when new videos go live. Friends, it is a pleasure making these videos for you. Do me a favor, if you want additional motivation throughout the week, head over to Instagram and give us a follow. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys next Monday. Bye, guys.